Well, Mark, this is the man who walked into a Walmart store in a Denver suburb and began firing at people at random. And right now, investigators are still trying to figure out why. Police arrested him today after getting a tip after the shooting last night. The owner of the roofing company where the suspect worked says he walked off the job yesterday without saying anything. He's accused of killing three people inside the Walmart. One of them leaves behind a pregnant wife and also two children.